What's up, Libra? And I'm gonna be doing your reading today. So let's get straight into it. What's Libra's current overall energy? Page of Swords. So you could be very curious. You could be gossiping currently, spying, prying your eyes into someone's life, or speaking a truth. Nine of Swords. So you could be experiencing nightmares, sleepless nights, anxiety, or depression, or grief currently. How's the business and others? So you're being seen as a good friend, celebrating yourself or others, and a good circle of support. You're a very supportive person. How does Libra feel about themselves now? So you feel very romantically in love. You could have a partner. You could have proposed to someone or have a marriage with someone or be manifesting that. Turning your visions into reality. How does Libra feel about themselves? So you feel like you're a very active person. You're working on a new project, a creative. You're a free-spirited person, and you have a new project or creative idea that you're working on. You're very creative. You're very active. Yeah, you could be teaming up with someone. You could be collaborating with someone. Really working on a craft or crafting a new skill. What does Libra want most at this moment? So you want a Prince Charming, somebody to come in and romance you and charm you and propose to you. Okay, Libra. What is Libra's fears? Your fears are becoming unfocused, having a lack of creativity, and not being able to turn your visions into reality, and not being inspired and motivated about taking action. What is going for Libra? So you have a new beginning that's going for you. You could be you could have fresh hope. You could be taking chances on a new path and an adventure and having a new beginning. So that's good. It's going for you, bro. 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 That's the truth. You could have mental clarity currently. You could be speaking your truth. You could be having new ideas or a new conflict, or you could have gone through surgery, or you could be having mental clarity currently. You could have went through a transformation recently. With the Hangman in reverse, you could have, you could be very selfish and feeling like a victim and having traitors around you. The High Priestess in reverse. You could have clouded insight and blocked intuition currently. Or that's what you're afraid of. Or no, that's what's going for you. What's going against Libra? What's going against Libra? Cause and effect, win-win solutions, and the truth's coming out. So you could have consequences of your actions. You could have a win-win outcome, and the truth could come out about a certain situation that you're dealing with, that you're trying to keep secret. It's a future outcome for Libra. It's a future outcome for Libra. So you could be very patient, you could be working hard, you could have a little bit of delayed success and success. You could be waiting currently. Alright, that's what you're doing in the future, waiting on a successful outcome. It's a future outcome for me, bro. It's a future outcome for me, bro. It's a future outcome for me, bro. Future outcome for you, what's the future outcome for you? What's the future outcome for you, bro? So you could have upheaval and want to change, ruin, disgrace, upheaval and violence in your future, and be need to make a decision about a lifestyle change. So that's what I have for you, but I hope that helps. I'll see you guys on my next reading and video.